Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers a remote code execution bug in the IBM WebSphere Deployment Manager. We begin by verifying our target's IP address and the running WebSphere version. From our attacker system, we launch our proof of concept exploit. Returning to the target system, we see our file has been successfully created.